demonstrate how to examine for grade 3 power. As you know, in motor system examination, the power has been graded as 6 grades. There are 6 grades for the power. Grade 0 is complete paralysis, there is no movement. Grade 1 is only flicker of contractions. Grade 2 is power or movement eliminating the gravity. Grade 3 is against gravity. Grade 4 is against gravity and with slight resistance. And grade 5 is normal power, that is against gravity with normal resistance. So if you see here, grade 3 power is the milestone, because against gravity is grade 3 power. If the person is doing a movement against gravity, then we assume that he is having grade 3 power, so we go ahead with our test, applying the pressure and seeing for the movement. That is for grade 4 and grade 5. If the person is not able to do a movement against gravity, then we go backwards to eliminate gravity. In this video, we will demonstrate how to go for grade 3 power. I will start with the lower limbs. So, flexors of the hip. Apna pair ko bina mode upar kariye. This is grade 3 power in the flexors of the hip joint. Then, extensors of the knee joint. Pair aisa rakho. Apne isko upar karo, leg ko upar karo. Yes, again, again, again. So it is extensors of the knee, grade 3 power. Now coming to the dorsiflexors of the ankle joint. Apna pair aisa panja upar karo, grade 3 power. Again do it, dorsiflexors of the ankle joint. Okay. Side mein ho jayegi thoda, get to your side. Bina mode, ye pair ko aisa upar uthayenge. Abductors of the hip joint. Grade 3 power, abductors of the hip joint. Thoda pair ko piche kare. इसको भी मेरे हाथ में लगाइए एडक्टर्स ऑफ द हिप जॉइंट ऑफ दैट हिप जॉइंट दैट लेफ्ट हिप एडक्टर्स ऑफ द हिप ग्रेट थ्री पावर अपने पेट के बल हो जाइए पैर को बिना मोड़े ऐसे उठाइए ऊपर दिस इज द एक्सटेंसर्स ऑफ द हिप जॉइंट ये पैर को ऐसा ऐसा मोड़ सकते क्या मोड़िए दिस इज द फ्लेक्सर्स ऑफ द नी जॉइंट ग्रेट थ्री पावर पांव ऐसा रखो अपने पंजे को ऊपर करना दिस इज द प्लांटर फ्लेक्सर ऑफ द एंकल जॉइंट ग्रेट थ्री पावर सीधा हो जाइए बैठिए दोनों हाथ ऊपर करें ग्रेट थ्री पावर इन द अबडक्टर्स ऑफ द शोल्डर Grade 3 power in the abductors of the shoulder. Grade 3 power in the flexors of the elbow. Grade 3 power in the extensors of the elbow joint. Yes. Grade 3 power in the flexor of the wrist joint. Grade 3 power in the extensors of the wrist joint.